That's like blue vine. There's cherries in it, and that we're going to cook that and serve it with fried bread. Okay. We're talking about oranges. We've got preserved oranges here. It was an experiment.
It
didn't work. Only an afternoon's work. But these are in sugar syrup, so they're sticky.
Yeah.
Very nice.
This looks a bit like butter.
This is butter and cheese, yes. They had they used to make a lot of cheese and they made butter. You can only milk cows in the summer.
Yeah.
These days you can get milk all year round, but in back then the cows would stop producing milk.
Yes,
this is a cherry pottage. You can do some fry this with the slices of bread.
Services are needed!
They need the cult to take it off there so they can give it a good stir.
Nah, you do that.
And then it'll literally be any vegetarian.
Let's feed this for the soldiers.
So everybody gets fed.
Yeah. It's a meatball.
Because they've got. Because, yeah.
Looks nice.
And they'll also get some bread and some cheese. And
the vegetarians don't. So they get some.
Got plenty of eggs there.
And then afterwards we'll be doing some bread pudding for them. And this gentleman is doing food for the officers and the gentry, so they'll get much finer food than the soldiers get.
Oh, right.
Mm. Starting off with frying a big lump of butter.
That's quite a lot, isn't it?
Their diet was very high in calories because they worked a lot harder.
Yeah.
Especially the lower people, the gentry didn't do any work.
No,
But they still used to go out riding horses and hunting and things like that, so they would have used more calories.
Healthy. It looks healthy.
Because they were very busy, and the lower orders would have worked hard all day long.
Yeah.
Do you want to taste? Test a bit. Smells good, you see. Don't try the eggs. Let you try that. Bit of a meatball.
What's that?
Pig trotter.
No, but I would like them to have a taste. Break it in half, you can let mummy have a bit.
Nice. You'll be stealing those recipes, won't you?
Come on. Yeah, we'll take you off. No.
To you,
I think musicians should be at the top of this person.
Well, I'm a bass player. And I get top of it. And I get top of it. Yeah, I play bass.
Play this about.
Up to find out.